Howdy, hey there, and hello. I'm Montez McCrary, the Practitioner Nerd, and welcome to what would be this month's and the fifth overall episode of Rant and Resolve, in which I find a singular topic and then I frustratingly rant about how much it bugs me, but then I go the extra mile and offer some solutions and resolutions as far as how to deal with that problem, how to not be part of that problem, and how to help others not be part of the problem. In other words, Rant and Resolve is when I take that coal of negativity and I keep pounding it and pounding it again until it's a nice diamond of positivity. If I just close this and it's kind of a, that's kind of a diamond, right? I would normally be doing that, but I'm not going to do that this month. Why, you ask? Well, in the spirit of the holiday season, which includes Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, and New Year's, I decided to forgo ranting and raving and being angry about the stupid things people do and the idiotic things that exist in the world to broadcast a more positive and uplifting message. And I truly just want to wish from my family to yours a very, very happy holidays, a very safe holiday season that I hope you get to spend with friends and family and loved ones and those you appreciate and those who appreciate you. But to be perfectly honest, we should be doing these things every day throughout the year, not just around this time of year. So I want to ask, what are you guys doing this season? Are you going to visit family? Are they coming to visit you? Are you just staying put? Are you going on vacation? Are you doing something that else that doesn't quite pop into my head to give as an example? Please help fill in these blanks. Feel free to share it in the comments down below. Now, I will be spending the holiday with my family, but also I just want to acknowledge something I'm going to be working on. I still have several videos to work on to get up on the site from this past year, and I am working at it. I also have a few other things going on, so yeah, you know how it goes. One of the things I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be cracking this thing open, giving it a read, and making a video review for you guys. I also want to thank the teams at Titan Comics and Random House Publishing for sending me this advanced copy of Lost Planet First Colony, which the story in this graphic novel takes place before Lost Planet 3. And as someone who's not too well versed in the lore of the Lost Planet games, I've played them a few times, but this is still interesting. This is still very nice. And the fact that they even contacted me at all to see if I wanted to check this out and read it is just a blessing, and I really appreciate it. So this will be in the works. I'll let you know what I think of it. So guys, you know how to keep track of me. Go over to thepractitionerd.com. You can find the practitioner on all the social networks. Be sure to hit subscribe, hit the like button, hit the love button, follow the series, subscribe to the channel, do all that nice, awesome stuff. And I want to wish you guys a very Merry Christmas, a Happy Kwanzaa, a Happy Hanukkah, and a Happy New Year, and Happy Holidays. Also, just so I can get this out of the way, so I have a little bit of ranting, if you have a problem with me saying Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa, Happy New Year, or even Happy Holidays, you can go happy snuggle with a cactus on fire. Peace on Earth. Welcome to Earth!